In this video, I want to show you how you can use kit bashing inside of Plasticity. So you'll notice here that we have our object that we want to place things on. And then here we have a cutter and then we have the insert. If I hide the cutter, you can see what the insert looks like. So I'm going to pull the cutter back. So now what we want to do is we want to select the cutter and the insert. Once we have them selected, we want to hit Control D. That brings up our gizmo to place it. We select the spot that we want to place it from, and then you'll notice when I hover over the sphere, it orients itself according to the normal of the sphere. So now when I click on that surface, you'll get this yellow arrow, and this is going to be the depth that we're going to set it to. So we want to cut it about right there. So now that we have that, we can go ahead and select that. Now, one of the things I want to point out is you can use an array and other things too. So with both of these selected, now what I can do is come down here to a radial array. I can snap it to there and I can say okay. Then I can hit Q. I can select the sphere and then I can shift select each one of the cutters. And when I do this and I say okay, now you're going to notice that it cut each pocket and placed our objects. And then from here, we can just go ahead and select each one of these outlines. Hit B for bevel. Pull out how much we want our bevel to be. And there you go. So hopefully this opens your eyes to things that can be done in Plasticity. If you like this video, please hit the like and subscribe. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.